So Sevilla, how was the race today?
Well, I won it, so I guess it was pretty good.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, the swim was okay, I would say. My start was pretty good. Yeah, I think it was a little bit confusing at the start, which was the first buoy to turn. Took a little bit the longer way, but other than that, yeah, the first 400 meter was pretty good. But then I lost the feed of Sven Riederer, and yeah, that was a little bit a bummer because that cost me big time. I think the first 50k on the bike was just very a very dark place, just pure suffering, and yeah, so it was pretty tough to even catch a group. And I know Andy is very, very good on this course. You know, he lost his sleep on the nail bed, I guess. Yeah, so it was pretty tough to just catch a group, but yeah, I think because I wasn't super capered and super recovered for this race because of the prep roads, I got into some sort of a rhythm towards the end of the race, and then yeah, I think the first like 7-8 k's of the run I felt pretty good, and so therefore, yeah, I think I left T2 with authority and made a statement right from the beginning. So yeah, it was
good. So, doing. So good preparations for Ra.
Yeah,
ready, we see you there.
Yeah, thanks,
congratulations.